back, because here, doing this is not enough.
This is really... You have a journal report?
Well, yeah, I have my, you know, 5,000 on Facebook, you know, that follow my news feeds, you know, and all that.
So
and then
there.
I have my YouTube videos, and
You're going to report to the...
Oh, yeah, from Nablus, you know, I will be doing reports.
Nablus going to report, nice. That's in Syria, I think? No,
Nablus in northern Palestine, in the West Bank.
Okay,
it used to be called Shrem.
That's
where the massacre took place after the rape of Diana.
Yes.
And the sons of Jacob went in and massacred everybody, all the men.
Yeah.
And then Jacob said, what are you doing?
Right.
You can't do this.
But, well, you know... Jacob was upset that now... All the neighboring countries that helped Shem, now they tell you, as it's known today, will attack us. That was his issue.
They said they started a war. You will turn people against me, and my house, But Jacob was renamed Israel. That's where the name Israel comes from.
All right.
Okay, good.
Have a great day.
You too. I opened it up and I was amazed myself, you know, I haven't looked at it for so long. Okay, I might as well keep my keeper on.
Yes. It's supposed to be a kennel for this girl.
Yes. Okay, see you.
Do you know Yiddish? No, I just studied now. I am Jew from Poland.
My mother was from Warsaw, my father from Lublin.
Oh, you see, many Jewish is from Poland, because the Poland was the first country to the Jewish for almost
working class from the River Valley was invited into Poland to work in Poland.
Yes,
by the king. Yeah.
especially the old people. When Europe, Occident Europe, detests the Jews and excludes them. Okay, you can come.
Yeah. And England expelled the Jewish people in 1290.
1290.
And Spain expelled the Jewish people in 1492.
1492.
And Germany.
Germany.
Three times.
Three times. And France.
Oh, yeah,
France. You see, yeah. Special. And recently, in the Second
War, collaborated. Oh, yeah, we see. 40% of the Jewish people were lost. But you know, I applied to get my citizenship from Poland, and they have refused me. Because they say my parents, even though they were born there, and I gave the proof, they say they weren't citizens.
In the law, you have the law.
Yes, I argue.
We can. You have 2 points. The communists in 98 communists say, okay, we give you power, but you don't touch any of us. And they stay on the land. The communists for 50 years with the Russian occupation,
yes,
collaborate all the time with the Soviet Union. The communists. In 89, communists see all revolution blocked, all communists. Communists say, okay, we give the power to the opposition, and you don't touch any from us.
Don't touch who?
The communist who was for 50 years.
Oh, the Communist Party members.
It was the collaboration with the opposition, you see?
They were also criminals. Put people in.
Many criminals was in the side of the communists because.
You know, the Communist Party of Russia did to the leadership of the Jewish Bund, Maryland and Malta, put them in prison because they were opposed to the Stalin. They formed a committee, the Jewish Anti-Fascist Committee. And they were arrested for being anti-fascist. And then he died in prison.
Yes, I see you understand what happened.
Yes, I'm a doctor of political science, actually.
I'm a doctor also.
Oh, at what?
Psychiatry. Oh, psychiatry. A lot, because medicine explains why we have many psychiatric problems, because we don't mix it with the death. We can say it's the disease of the world.
I have the trauma genes of my parents, that's right, genetic memory.
But my specialization is the between the psychiatry and the spiritualities. And it's very hard, it's the new branch of the religion and the psychiatry. Very new, and I study all my life because first I finished the I do the big money with the veterinary, and I work for 70 years. No, I have 70, not about the 45 years. I work like to do the money for my family with the veterinary. But my specialization was all the time the customer. And because it's important, we keep the animals. And when I develop the clinic to the household, when I go to the home, somebody, I see immediately what is the problem of the animal, especially the home. Because